Here they come. They're off. On the outside, that's Sharon Mack pacing a storm, coming away second as they look for position. Jamie R. They race into that first turn. The early leader is Jamie R. racing in second as they go to the quarter mile pole. Argenta dropping in third now. As they go over to the half-mile pole, that's Society Jan with Sharon Mack racing fourth in fifth. Fox Valley Jessica racing sixth. Miss Chi-Town in seventh. Zanstra Real Society is eighth. Racing in ninth, the Fair Alice. They go over to the half-mile pole, staying out there. By a length and a half, the leader is Jamie R. Argenta's right there, second up on the outside. Sharon Mack's gonna have a go, third down along the rail, fourth. As they go to the three-quarter, Society Jan, the half was in 58 seconds. The leader a length and a half is Jamie R. Argenta, second. Now Sharon Mack moves up on the outside. They swing round the turn. The leader, three parts of a length. Jamie R. on the outside. Sharon Mack's challenging second along the rail. Argenta racing third. Jamie R. head and shoulders on the outside. The challenger second as they drive through the lane now. Sharon Mack. The leader is Jamie R. Sharon Mack on the outside racing second. Argenta's along the rail third. Jamie R. fighting to hang on the outside coming on second now. Zanstra, Jamie R. Tight for third. Number 11.